Yesterday there was an ad stating that the mayor or the alcalde of San Jose Succotz stating that they got 50 acres of land that was given to Daniel Gutierrez, the ambassador from Belize in Washington, and that he was practically selling it for $20,000 an acre. That's $1 million. You know, how can they afford to give 50 acres of land to one single person? And then they will take away land from the person doing agriculture. There's also an ad with the voice recordings of the minister stating that he is in lands department trying to get the documents for the residents. I mean, cabinet is dissolved. That is illegal. There is no minister anymore. That is no ministry, right? So those incidents or whatever acts they are doing is going to be revised and to make sure we rectify it when we form government.